What is psychedelic music? Well, obviously, it's inspired by psychedelia, a subculture that developed around the proliferation of hallucinogenic drugs like LSD, peyote, and mushrooms during the 60s. Psychedelic music tries to reflect the feeling of altered consciousness. And while there are certain stylistic conventions, disjunctive song structure, surreal lyrics, extended solos, there's a diverse range of subgenres that fit within the category of psychedelic music. Take Buffy St. Marie's acid folk daydream, Poppies. Reverb-heavy, quadraphonic vocals, layered delay loops, electronic synthesizers, and mystical lyrics give it an otherworldly, hypnotically disorienting atmosphere. The perfect soundtrack for staring into your own soul. Or a blank wall. Compare that to Smell of Incense by Southwest FOB, the psychedelic pop track you're hearing now. It combines dreamy, interweaving harmonies with distorted buzz-tone guitar and a meandering organ motif to lull you into a blissful reverie. Lastly, let's listen to Open House by The Serpent Power. Like Smell of Incense, it's got trance-inducing, shimmering vocal harmonies. Some raga-inspired finger-picked guitar, organ, and electric banjo cover the exotic instrumentation front. There's also a dizzying guitar jam, another common feature of psychedelic music.
God moves alive as a foot, magic is a foot, God moves alive.